You love what you do with the past. Ooh, that shit is trash. I fuck with you, girl.
Eccentric.
All you wanna do is gas in.
Morning. So today I am gonna be showing you guys what I'm doing. I got a lot of things planned out today. So this weekend is gonna be very productive. Hopefully, like tomorrow, I'll just be able to relax and get ready for the following week. My Saturdays are typically busy. So I work a 9 to 5 Monday through Friday. So on the weekends and even like after work, that's where I try to focus on myself and building on basically like a building myself, yeah, entirely. Like, I'm trying to be a businesswoman. I'm trying to create a lot of opportunities for my family for generations to come after me. Like, this shit is so much bigger. So I'm just gonna show y'all what we got in store for today. This morning, me and my fiance are working on cleaning out commercial building. We have a project in store coming hopefully June, July of 2021. So right now I'm just heading to the store. I'm about to go get some cleaning supplies. After that, my baby, she wants to have a little sleepover with a few of her cousins. And I'm going to possibly take them to the park. It's gonna be real nice today. I also have to work with my cousin. We have a balloon order to do for tomorrow. So we're basically just gonna prep and get that ready. And after that, I'm just chilling, probably watch movies with the kids and work on some paperwork, business stuff that I need to get done. Having on my plate in my planner. I said I was gonna have it done by last week. I keep pushing it, so I need to get that done. All right, I'm gonna take y'all around with me. See a day in the life of a mommy entrepreneur.
Numbers. Hey, man. So tonight, I brought my uncle with me. Black C, RBL Posse.
What's up, nephew?
Something slight.
Something slight.
TFM.
I can tell by a nigga lingo.
Let's pause for a second. I know it looks crazy, but trust and believe. Y'all really just have to foresee our vision.
You already know what I'm saying. It's Miles, you feel me? Welcome to Social Society. We here, we chilling, we getting it in today. You already know, vision of the youth, man. One lane, we all out here doing our thing, man. Don't need trip. We have something for y'all.
Work, man. Yeah. Putting that work. Good job. Putting that work.
Gotta keep it lit. Gotta keep it lit. Gotta keep it lit. Gotta keep it lit.
I'm putting that work. As fuck, I got nothing to do. Said fuck it, jump fresh and hopped in the coupe. Monday, my favorite day of the week. Something don't.
Gotta keep it lit, gotta keep it lit.
I'm putting that work.
Gotta keep it lit, gotta keep it lit. Numbers, gotta keep it lit, gotta keep it lit.
Bored as fuck, I got nothing to do. Said fuck it, jump fresh and hopped in the coupe. Monday, my favorite day of the week.
Alright, so I'm taking a little break. I'm about to go up to Chick-fil-A and get some food for these guys. Listen, there's so much stuff in that building. So much stuff to go through. But it's just a blessing and all just to have it. So, putting that work to clean it out. It's just about to be a total transformation. I cannot wait to see how the end results look. So being so blessed. It's a beautiful Saturday. Going to be March. The end of March. Ain't no snow on the ground. It's like 60 degrees. I'm getting ready for this summer this year. Some great things are about to happen. All right. I'll be back. All right. I'm about to show y'all the progress. We've been working maybe for like 2.5 hours. Show y'all.
I'm putting that work. Yeah. Putting that work. Good job. Putting that work.
Gotta keep it lit. Gotta keep it lit. Gotta keep it lit. Gotta keep it lit.
I'm putting that work.
When I say I'm exhausted, I'm exhausted. So I'm back at home and I'm about to take my braids down because they look a mess. And I just figured since I got a little bit of time before my next little task for today, I'll do my hair, take my hair down, wash it. I'm about to do my daughter's hair real quick too. So she can be looking decent for the day. And soon I'm about to, my lashes look crazy. About to make a purchase online. Got an online shopping problem, which I'm pretty sure everybody has at this point. So yeah, I'm just about to take my hair down and wash it and wear it in a natural ponytail. All right, and I am dressed, but I have nowhere to go. Good morning. It is the very next day. And right now I'm on my way to my mother's house. That way we can swap out cars. I can have her truck. And I'm about to drop off a balloon order with me and my cousin. So I'm going to take y'all guys along. Just so that way y'all can see us set up. It's just a process. But I woke up a little bit late, so I'm just like in a rush right now. All right, so I'll be right back. Just got to the venue, so we're about to start setting up. I'm just gonna show y'all the whole process and also show y'all the space that we're working with. All right, so this was our first event with working with a party planner. It was definitely a great experience. I did just want to point out really quick, the balloons that are towards the right are the ones that the party planner blew up. Keep in mind, she provided us with the color scheme of bubblegum, light pink, and gold. However, she only booked us 3 days prior to the event, so that we didn't have much time to purchase our balloons online. So unfortunately, we just had to go with Party City. But in a few more clips, you'll see how we were able to tie in both of the balloons just to make the color scheme more cohesive. Thank you. at that. You see how it all came together. So we were able just to tie in some of her balloons just to make it a little bit more cohesive. And overall, it just flowed. We were definitely pleased and proud of ourselves all together.
Definitely well worth it.
Alrighty, so I'll be back. Probably I'll film when I get home.